your CFNC username and password allow you to use CFNC.org to do things like save your favorite careers and colleges, complete applications for admission to over 90 North Carolina colleges, send your official electronic high school transcripts for free to over 100 North Carolina colleges, save career assessments, access personal loan and NC529 savings information, and much more. You'll also use your CFNC username and password for ncresidency.org, which determines your eligibility to pay in-state tuition and receive state financial aid. You can create an account as early as middle school and keep using it for free throughout your education and beyond. Now, let's get started. Go to cfnc.org and click Login. Create an account name. This is unique to you and cannot be an email address. Notice that you'll receive instructions whenever you need to change your responses. You'll enter your password twice and your email twice to confirm accuracy. Choose one of the security questions that will be easy to remember. If you ever have issues logging in at some point in the future, you might be asked to answer this question to confirm your identity. Select the role that best describes you, and in this example, let's choose high school student. Now, you'll move to the personal information section. Your first and last name are required, so that's why the box turns red around this field. I can tell that my middle name is not required because it does not turn red if I skip it. Choose your birth date and then gender. Indicate the year you anticipate graduating from high school. The North Carolina student number is for students in North Carolina public schools. It's also your lunch ID number and the number shown on your grade reports. You'll need this number entered to send transcripts. Now you need to select your current school. Click Find to see a list. You can start typing in the Select box, or you can scroll through the list. Keep in mind that this list might use a slightly different variation on your school's name. For instance, you might attend Walter Hines Page High School, but you typically just call it Page High School. Choose this very carefully, because this choice will enable you to send transcripts and allow educators at your school to help you in the college planning process. If you do not attend a school in North Carolina, or you cannot find your school's name in this list, choose My School or Program is not listed. Please make every effort to find your school before choosing this option. Click Save Changes and you'll be back on the main account form. Your permanent address is the address where you live. And if your mailing address is the same, you can just click this option to automatically copy your permanent address. Click Register when you're done, and you'll either receive a confirmation of success or some instructions on the information you still need to provide. As soon as you succeed in creating your account, please take a minute to make note of your username and password in a safe place. You'll need this information for access to CFNC, RDS, NC529, and more. And if you ever have issues logging in, just use the on-screen options to regain access. If you need to edit your account information, simply go to My Dashboard and you can change information such as your name and email address. Your password, and your school connections. This section is where you can change your current school connection, as well as add other connections. Congratulations, you're ready to go.